be the visitor I've heard so much about. As you like, sir. Oh, you've a sharp eye. Suppose I ought not to have underestimated you, Sir Arisen. You wonder how I know? For starters, 'tisn't just me. The entire village recognizes you for what you are, cuz. Not mysterious about it. We've our sources, and that's all I'm saying. But don't worry yourself. I'm actually on your side. In a sense. Can't offer you any help, though. Village code and all that. Still, I suppose I could give you a bit of advice. If I were you, I'd try doing to someone else what I was just doing to you. Know what I mean? I have a hefty wager riding on you, cuz. Don't let me down, eh?
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall follow your lead and prior.
This rumor has been troubling me ever since I first caught wind of it. Apparently, there is an illness we pawns can catch beyond the rift. That makes us a danger to ourselves.
Well met, sir.
How might I be of service?
Do come again.
Is that who I think it is?
Follow me, Master, if you would. I'll bring you to the one you seek. Follow me.
Fancy look at my wares.
Follow me, Arisen.
I'd wager our merry band can handle whatever comes.
No challenge is beyond our combined might.
It is no great shock to me. Could you come over here?
Yon statue makes for a fine landmark.
Climbing it would grant a clearer picture of our environs.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
Arisen.
Would seem I've some catching up to do.
A result to be proud of.
Do not despair. I'm coming to your aid.
If you would.
Well done, Master.
If your pack grows over full, simply ask me to sell off your surplus items. I'll have the gold for you in a trice.
I expect this would fetch a fair sum at market.
A fitting reward for a rigorous search.
And here I thought I was leading the way. But I suppose your whims take precedence.
'Tis not for us to gainsay the Arisen's judgment. We must go where we are bid.
Come to think of it, different masters favor different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have beastrons for allies.
Fascinating.
Strike with pious fury.
I'll hold the enemy in place.
Forests are a paradise for bugs and beasts.
Stay watchful. There's no telling what might be lurking amongst the trees.
I suppose it is so.
One of us has been French. Was excellent. I could have done no better.
Indeed, it was enough to make one pity our foe.
Drop all your valuables, and I might just let you live. What's the hurry?
I thought it hurt like
battle is best avoided. I am sorry.
Hang in there. Help will surely come.
Treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
You've my gratitude. This is for you. Take it with my thanks.
My magics are at your disorient spare.
We have no means of exploiting our enemy weakness.
I've got it pinned! We'll have a hard time spitting its hell fluid in us now. You're soaked. Do try not to catch cold. There, Master. I am coming to assist.
I am saved. Thank you.
I knew you would fail.
I dare say the Imprisoned could have defeated this lot without us.
A result I'm proud of. We have found a material. I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time. I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself. Pushing on without rest isn't ideal. I'm dead on my feet.
I only hope we don't encounter any foes. Orient, Master.
Ice will be most effective against this foe.
One of us has been drenched.
Ah, that's better. I thought my spine might crumple from the weight.
fine place to harvest some ingredients.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
Take this, with my thanks.
There we are. That ought to keep me light on my feet. This ox cart was beset by assailants it could not shake. And this is the result.
The roads are hardly safe.
We ought to proceed with caution.
My magics are at your disposal.
Well done, Master.
I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat's thrills to gathering items. I am confident and may act independently.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
Genius. My own master must hear of this tactic. Truly?
As I understand it, 'tis boorish to speak when you've naught to say, so I shall hold my tongue.
Do be more careful. You really ought to know your limits.
It's called taking the initiative, I'll have you know.
Hang in there, Master. I am coming to assist.
Right, just follow me. Harpies descend!
It fears, fires, fury!
It seems we already possess what's required of us.
Our master has given us an order. Surely you do not intend to disobey.
Could you come over here?
Hold fast, Arisen. I will be with you in but a moment. your next attack is no less purposeful.
I suppose there can be no harm in bringing this along.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every...
Harpies descend!
It is weak to fire!
This boulder looks mighty heavy, but we might just be...
Much obliged. I hope this serves to convey my appreciation.
Yes, I know just where to find this person. Follow me.
By your command, Arisen.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
I shan't allow any further harm to come. You truly are formidable, Arisen.
Master.
I'll carefully conserve my strength. And endeavor to survive every battle by way of sound strategy and defensive tactics.
All told, I'm rather satisfied with my performance.
Shall we discuss tactics now or later? I take it you've some business with this person. Then pray, follow me.
Thank you, Master. I only hope I did not disappoint.
Over here, if you please.
'Tis our first time in this place. We would do well to be wary.
Keep stout of heart and clear of mind. Danger might lurk anywhere. Where every shadow, mind the sea.
Naught can threaten us if we watch. Trounced our foe well and true.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes. It is in caverns such as these that monsters thrive.
Proceeding ill-prepared invites an early grave.
By your leave. We have found a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
Here we go again.
Understood.
The prison has been trenched.
Stay with me, the prison. those cower before lightning.
Achieved remarkable synchronicity. Let us try for the same result with our next attack. I've just discovered a hidden route. Where might it take us, I wonder? There we are. That ought to keep me light on my feet. hope of victory. We must deploy every tool and tactic at our disposal.
Understood.
You had best rid yourself of that slime with all due haste.
Continue our onslaught and the behemoth will soon help us. Drive fast and true, and our quarry shall fall.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
One never can have too many of these.
Let us take care when and how we put them to use.
A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
Oh, well spotted. Indeed. Good on you for being so observant. We would do well to keep our distance. Surely naught good can come of that.
Indeed, one never can be too cautious. Water is nigh invisible in this gloom. No few times has an overconfident step soaked my boats.
Where there's a way in, there's a way out. I knew we'd put that cave behind us.
Such dark depths take their toll on the spirit.
Right you are.
Master!
It has a resistance to ice.
thank you kindly. I did not mean to trouble you.
Are you all right?
I've just recalled. I found a treasure chest near here during my travels beyond the rift. May I show you to its location?
You'll want to remove that slime, and soon.
I thought you liked these slimes.
The curative ought to do the trick.
Thank you, Master. I only hope I did not disappoint.
A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
No harm in picking a few. We have arrived.
Sure, how much longer I can keep going without rest.
I only hope we don't encounter any foes. It would seem we have all we need to hand. Pray, follow me.
I should be glad to assist you, Arisen.
Arisen! Are you all right? skeletons! Lightning is futile.
Well done.
If you distract our foe, Arisen, I'll see them routed.
A wise battle.
Written. Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead. Come. We've much to be getting on with.
A new day. A new perspective.
This downpour seems unlikely to abate. There is naught to be done but suffer our wet boots. We have all we need to deliver, do we not? Let us find the intended recipient. We ought to make the delivery now, lest it should end up lost or misplaced.
True enough.
Take on whatever. Got any tales to live?
Well met. A trying time for merchants of any ilk. Much obliged.
Not buying? That's just...
Well met. Always a pleasure.
A well-organized pack is my speciality. I'll see to it your burdens are shared between us pawns. I've got wares of every ilk. Pleasure doing business with you.
I've beds to spare if you're looking for lodgings. And if you'd like to change your vocation, come see me anytime. do come again.